environmentalism is commonly talked about, but what exactly is it? Hey, it's Dan Zimmerman, and welcome back to Illustrate to Educate. In this short video, we'll dive into the most important details related to environmentalism so that you have a better understanding of what it is. So first, what is environmentalism? Environmentalism is a broad ideology and social movement that seeks to protect, preserve, and improve the natural environment and the Earth's ecosystems. It encompasses a wide range of beliefs, values, and practices aimed at addressing environmental issues and promoting sustainability. Next, let's look at some various aspects of environmentalism. First, let's look at the philosophical and ethical foundations of environmentalism. At its core lies the belief that the natural world has intrinsic value and deserves to be protected for its own sake, not just for the benefit of humans. This perspective often stems from the ethical frameworks such as biocentrism, which means valuing all living things, or ecocentrism, which means valuing ecosystems as a whole. Environmentalists argue that humans have a moral responsibility to act as stewards of the Earth, considering the well-being of future generations and other species. Next is awareness and education. Environmentalism involves raising awareness about environmental issues and educating the public about the importance of conservation and sustainability. This includes disseminating information about topics such as climate change, pollution, deforestation, loss of biodiversity, habitat destruction, and resource depletion. Environmental education programs aim to foster a deeper understanding of the interconnectedness of ecosystems and human activities. Now let's talk about policy advocacy. Environmentalists advocate for policies and regulations at the local, national, and international levels to address environmental challenges. This can involve lobbying governments, participating in public hearings, organizing protests, and supporting environmentally friendly legislation. Key policy areas include environmental protection laws, land use planning, waste management, renewable energy incentives, and emission reduction targets. Next, let's talk about conservation and preservation. Conservation efforts focus on managing natural resources sustainably to prevent their depletion or degradation. This may involve establishing protected areas such as national parks, wildlife reserves, and marine sanctuaries, as well as implementing strategies for responsible resource extraction and land use. Preservation aims to safeguard pristine and ecological significant areas from development or exploitation, emphasizing non-interference and maintaining ecosystems in their natural state. Environmentalism focuses on sustainable development. Environmentalists advocate for a model of development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs, as articulated in the concept of sustainable development. This entails balancing economic growth, social equity, and environmental protection through practices such as renewable energy adoption, sustainable agriculture, green infrastructure, and eco-friendly urban planning. Another critical aspect of environmentalism is climate change mitigation and adaptation. Climate change represents one of the most pressing environmental challenges of our time. Environmentalists work to mitigate climate change by reducing greenhouse gas emissions through measures like transitioning to clean energy, improving energy efficiency, and preserving carbon sinks such as forests and wetlands. They also promote adaptation strategies to help communities cope with the impacts of climate change, such as sea level rise, extreme weather events, and shifts in agriculture patterns. Environmentalism even extends to consumer choices and lifestyle habits. Many environmentalists advocate for sustainable consumption practices, such as reducing waste, recycling, choosing environmentally friendly products, supporting ethical and local businesses, and adopting plant-based diets to reduce the environmental footprint of food production. And lastly is international cooperation. Given the global nature of many environmental challenges, environmentalism often involves international cooperation and diplomacy. This includes participating in international agreements and treaties aimed at addressing issues such as climate change, biodiversity conservation, marine pollution, and ozone depletion. Collaboration between governments and non-governmental organizations and scientific institutions is crucial for tackling transboundary environmental issues effectively. Did you find this video about environmentalism to be helpful? If so, don't forget to like comment, and subscribe to Illustrate to Educate to support more simple and objective videos on topics that matter. If you liked this video, be sure to check out some of my other videos.